ride.
We're on a Saturday before our start of our race, getting the boat ready. Getting all the navigation stuff set up. Lots to do with the computer, lots to learn with this new boat.
This will be the boat's second trip to Bermuda, first time she won it. We got the boat set up with a really juicy rig, and you know, I think the trick's gonna be get out the bay as quickly as you can.
I forgot to pick up the catering order from Maine to Market.
We don't have our quiche?
No.
We're just getting things in order here, getting ready to get the nav stations all set up, do a little quick weather briefing on the three parts of this race.
Shout out to David Banks, who had off this week and took it upon himself to just do everything.
It was cheap.
All 5 meals.
Turned water into wine.
Safety, that is number one priority. First aid kit is in the aft locker on the port side.
And then on the cabin sole on the bottom is the jib top, and then the J2 and the J3.
The forecasts are kind of all over the place. The consistent part of the bay forecast is that there's a sea breeze that's basically going to be trying to establish.
See the vegetable man in the vegetable van with the horn that's honking like a mariachi band. In the middle of the street, people gather around. Put the dollar in the can. I wait. K-on-da, TJ Cowboys hang around. Sleeping in the sidewalk with a Burger King crown. Never wake them up. Massive insult to the rooster crows. Vatos vergallos.
It's 9:30 on Saturday morning. Right now we're trying to get out of the bay here. We're down by a parking lot full of cargo ships. Hopefully in about 12 to 15 miles we'll be out of the bay.
Let's talk about instant replays. Mango ladies, vendedoras at a bus stop, sing a band of macho chorus.
What?
It's about 1:25 in the afternoon on Sunday. We're trying to come across the Gulf Stream, which you might be able to see here on this laptop with the arrows, get out of there, and then follow this black line, which is our ley line down into our approach to Bermuda.
Greg's down there. Got a gun to his head.
Oh, that is the most beautiful thing ever.
There are no rules in the Gulf Stream.
Absolutely.
There's your Monday, Bob. What do you got to say about that?
Another tough day at the office.
Hot on the cabin.
Oi! Hey!
Get right over. Shouldn't need to.
How you doing there, Warren?
Good. I'm thinking about after tack back covering.
Today we're having sandwiches to order, sliced in quarters on the diagonal.
Does anyone else happen to see where my black police hat